Hi, I'm Steve. Welcome to Furniture Wood Stuff and to my workshop. Well, here we go again, embarking on another model. This time, it's going to be a classic UK sports car, the Morgan. The wood of choice is going to be this silver birch and some Sapele offcuts off the wardrobe build. Hopefully, should be able to get all the components out of these bands. And templates, once again, supplied by my favourite vehicle model designer, Dutchy Patterns.
So I prepare the material in the usual way, cutting it to size, making it the right thickness, etc, etc. So on this video, I'm not going to say much, I'm just going to let the pictures tell the story. Let me know what you think. Yep, copy decks to attach the templates to the wood. I'm trying it without actually using masking tape this time, see how it gets along. Better let you know that not using masking tape is a real pain to try and get the templates off at the end and the glue. Back to masking tape next time. Well, that's it for this video. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Please consider subscribing, liking, and sharing. Happy woodworking, and see you again soon.